So the calculation is takes, takes, queen g4, rook h2, queen c8, queen d8, takes, takes. I get kind of forked, but after this takes, the rook would be hanging. If takes, I almost promote. I don't think white's damaging. Like, even if takes, I can allow takes and just promote or win the rook and then win the other rook. Okay, so we don't go into that.